Breaking news involving one of the president's cabinet members. Sources tell CNN the Justice Department is now investigating Interior Secretary Ryan Zinke. CNN senior White House correspondent Pamela Brown is with me now for more. And so, Pamela, tell me what you know.
Well, Brooke, we have learned that the Justice Department is investigating, as you pointed out, Interior Secretary Ryan Zinke for possibly using his office for personal gain. This is following a referral from Interior's Inspector General, and this is coming from two sources familiar with this investigation, speaking to me and my colleague Evan Perez, as well as Lauren Fox. Now, Brooke, we should point out the full extent of the inquiry is unclear, but we do know that Zinke has faced ethics questions during his time in office at Interior, and the Inspector General's office has multiple public inquiries into the secretary, including the department's handling of a Connecticut casino project, whether the boundaries for a national monument were redrawn to benefit a state lawmaker, and conversations between Zinke and Halliburton Chairman David Lassar about a Montana land development project. Now, Zinke has said he has not been contacted by the Justice Department. Here's what he says about our story. They, as in the Justice Department, haven't talked to me. It will be the same thing as all the other investigations. I follow all rules, procedures, regulations, and most importantly, the law. This is another politically driven investigation that has no merit. That is what Zinke, Interior Secretary Zinke, is telling CNN about our story. And the Justice Department, we should note, declined to comment. Interior's Inspector General's office said it would not comment on justice-related issues. But Brooke, President Donald Trump's cabinet secretaries have faced scrutiny over their use of government resources, as you know, as we've been reporting for months. And that includes former Health and Human Services Secretary Tom Price and Housing and Urban Development Secretary Ben Carson. Brooke?
Is Zinke the only cabinet member that DOJ has been looking into?
Brooke, we've also learned that Justice Department investigators began probing Scott Pruitt, of course, a former administrator at the EPA's questionable ethical conduct before he left office as the EPA's administrator. This is according to multiple sources familiar with the matter. This inquiry was also opened up after a referral from the EPA Inspector General regarding whether Pruitt took any action to benefit an energy lobbyist that he rented a condo from for under market value on Capitol Hill. You'll recall that reporting several months ago that for 6 months at least that Pruitt had rented from this energy lobbyist and his wife this condo on Capitol Hill for under market value. And so DOJ was looking into whether in exchange for that, this energy lobbyist who did business with EPA benefited. But we are told through our sources that probe appears to have stalled ever since Pruitt left office over the summer, Brooke.
Got it. Pamela, keep us posted on your reporting and Evan's reporting. Thank you so much. And now we continue on.